Hello, guys. Today, I'm going to play some Helldivers 2. So, it's kind of like Starship Troopers. I don't know if any of you have seen the movie. I like the original movie, not the other two so much. but, yeah, it's kind of like that. All right, let's go over here. We got it on easy. Torin.
You cannot allow the bugs to infest this planet.
Okay. Let's not then. Let's go over to there. So it's got daytime and nighttime. So this is daytime. And it sort of like goes from day into night. It is cool. Right then. Are we going there? Oh.
Hell pods prime.
Right, so we do a little
orbital thrusters.
Drop ship. Okay. Well, then we need to do his armory. Right.
Synchronized.
So we've got to eliminate the Brood Commander in two areas. There's some side missions to do as well. Let's go on the outskirts. Not that that's going to be any easy. So offensive is... it's like a barrage comes down. Orbital precision strike. So the ship that I'm in... just blast down on a marker that I put on a planet. Machine gun and a recoilless rifle. Basically, it's a rocket launcher. Ready up. So I'm only level 5 and I'm a cadet, so I'm going to play this badly. But it is kind of a cool game. PC and PS5. Co-op, of course. It's the way the games are going now in the future, and I think it's a really good idea as well. It's from like the PlayStation Studios. Well, it's made for PlayStation, but it's extended into PC. There's quite a few games like that now. I had Spider-Man. That was a PC, a PS5 game, but came to PC. Right.
This is it. This is the solemn duty for which you were born.
So first of all, let's get the machine gun down. So we have to do like a little key figure. Configuration. Boom. Right. Now then, map. Which way do we need to go? Oh, that way. So straightforward. Okay. So then I'm going to do the... Wait. No. Then I'm going to do a resupply. Right. The bugs will attack this. So I'm just going to go a little bit closer. I'm just going to... drop that there. Pick my gun up. I'm going to shred some bugs. Oh, excuse me, coming through. There we go. So it's quite gory when the bugs are getting like exploding and stuff. You get covered in juice and bits and all sorts. Oh, hello. Is this where we got to go? I think it's that bit there where the smoke's coming from. Right. Bloom. Boom. Second one at a time. Nice and steady, Jim. Nice and steady. There you go. You can blow limbs off and all sorts. It's friggin' awesome. I love this game. Right, we've got a resupply there. That's okay. So we can come back to this spot where we panic running. Because that's the thing. So these little bugs at the minute. Not so bad. Oh, bug breach. Oh, God. What is that? Move that way. Come on then. Where are you? Oh yeah, there's these mines. That's what it is. Probably stepped on one of them. Okay. So where that orange smoke is, that's where there is a bug breach. Oh! Come on, sausage. Oh, trying to flank me. Get away. Stupid bugs. Right. Everything's epic. Music's epic and everything. Oh. We had a ammo.
Hurry up forever. Bag's empty.
Reload. I've got a reload on the gun, but it literally takes a hot minute to reload. Oh, that's an armored one. Grenade.
Throwing grenade.
And grenade. Reload. Reload. Oh, I need a stimulus. Get juiced up. Right, I've got a grenade.
Mag's empty.
Uh-oh.
Last reload.
Last reload. Get your soft bits. Yeah. Number two. SMG. Reload. I'll then go and pick me ammo up. Strategical. So I have played with some guys online as well. It's kind of cool. You've got friendly fire, and so you can get caught in the crossfire. You can, they can steal stuff off you. They can blow it up. If you've got some good guns, basically I've seen people like blow people up and then nick their guns. It's nothing like a good toxic game, are they? Right, where do we need to go? Oh, we've already beat that one. Right, that's that one done. There are side missions you can do as well. Like, you can clean out the little infestations. So where there's orange smoke, there's a small camp. Right. Oh, hello. Oh, there's quite a few here. Should have reloaded. So there's bugs and robots, but I've only ever been to like a bug planet. Matt, stupid. Oh dear me. This will want more than a 40 degree wash cycle, do you think? Look at cape. Bug outpost, right. Pick some of that up. Took a grenade. Right, that's that one closed. So we've got to close them holes, or so they just keep coming out. Oh! And go! And thank you. Oh wait, we did not close it. Yeah, play with that. Area secure. Bugness eradicated. So they're like little side missions you can do all the way around. You find these get little bits and bobs. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm empty. I didn't go for a reload. Right. Oh no, get out of the bushes. Kind of slow.
Found something.
I'm having it. Ammo. Stimulus. Reload. Oh, hey. Goodbye. Come here. Come on. Line up. Oh, they're a bit more fiery.
Egg's empty.
Come on, sausage. Got him. Yeah, everything's very intense. So we've got to pick ammo up. You can call ammo in or you can find it. There are things about the map as well. Requisition slips. Okay, nice. Matt, where are we going? I've got no idea. Right, that way. Go that way, Jim. Before we do, let's call in some stuff again. This gets a bit This is probably better why it's suited for console. Right, resupply. Down, down, up, right. Call resupply in there. And then we'll have orbital precision strike. 1, 2, 3. Right. That's a that's like a bomb that calls in from above. Oh, there's all bugs behind me. Right, we've got to go this way, have we? Oh, is that it? Is that it? I think that's it. That big, whatever that is. Yep. Oh, don't get too close. Main objective. Right, chuck that in. Right, let's, we need a cheeky reload on this machine gun. Right, reload. Oh, it's taking a minute. Leave me, please. Oh, God. No. Oh, see what I mean? If you mess about Dawdle, you should get your ducks in a row. Be first. Never mind. We're coming back again. And now I should be able to pick up my stuff because I died over there. Oh, hello. Right, there we go. Yep, machine gun. I need to go back.
Fire in the hole.
I need to kite him around a bit. Oh, excuse me, come with the... Oh, I need to pick myself up.
Get some! Get some!
Some are fast, some are slow. Ow! How we doing there? We doing? Are we doing good? We doing okay?
Don't you like the taste of freedom? Throw right. Grenade.
We got another one. Yeah, that's it. Come on, come on. All right, get that. Go, go, go. Jump over it. Pick it up. Pick it up. Got it. Ah, then. Get your soft bits. Oh, yeah, that's it. All the weapons feel friggin' awesome. Oh. Blech. Bug juice. Yeah, they feel quite good. It plays pretty well. The game does itself. Right, let's see what we can call in first. We're on cooldown for resupply. Uh-oh. Eradication. Right, resupply. Okay, we're good to go. Right, resupply is down, down, up, right, go. Resupply. Cheeky little reload. Okie doke. And that it? We good? Yeah, we full on everything. All bits and juiced up. Now then, where's the... Do we... Oh, yeah, yeah. Straight ahead. It's literally there. Okay. Let's... orbital strike again. Right, where are you? Into the belly of the beast. Huh! Throw it.
Orbital strike incoming.
Oh, that's the big one. Got him. Okay, look. Are them portals open? Oh, hello. Anti-tank. There's an anti-tank gun there. Uh-oh. Things... What? What? Oh, ow, ow. Infestation coming in. Oh my god. Run, 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 run. Oh, blow himself up. Watch where he's standing.
Get some! Get some!
Get some! Well, she's quite excitable, bless her. Yeah, iced him. Stimberry. Right. So we've done that one. We've done that one. We've still got to be careful because, like, these holes can pop up anywhere as well. Get out. I don't know what they are. They're like little lights, but pus filled lights. Blech. Oh wait, what is this? Ammo, nice one. Right, then we've got to go to the... Oh, careful, careful. That's a... I want it started like a chain reaction. Yeah, don't tread on them. Oh, hey.
Mag's empty.
Oh, mag's empty. Right, where do we need to go now? Need to go somewhere. Oh, don't we get yourself boxed in there, Jim? Oh, aim. Extraction. Right. Map. We shall go. Oh, we need to go kind of that way. Yeah. Okay. Pull that away. SMG time.
Oh
no. No, no, no! Wrong one. One. Reload. God, you can take the legs off and they all come scuttling. Okay. Have I got any stimulant?
Hell,
there you go.
Never die.
An injection fixes a broken arm. What a time to be alive.
Hell Diver, you are moving outside oh. The mission area.
Yep. Oh, they literally lunge at you, they do. Reload. Bug breach. I've got a couple of grenades. We do for ammo. Oh, I see. Yeah. You just come scuttling around back. I see what your game is. Oh, no. Don't get overwhelmed, Jim. Reload.
You may proceed to extraction when ready.
Okay. I think it's this way. Uh-oh. Yep. Reload. Quick, quick, quick. We need to have a breather. Let's just pull back a hot second. Right, what is that beacon?
Found something.
Okay, find something else. Okay. Oh. Requisitions. Right, minute, let's go resupply.
Sending down equipment package.
What is this? Oh, interact. Captain's log. Flamethrower? Oh. Explosive barrel. Oh, I see, yeah. Drop it! Oh, they just cut straight out of there, didn't they? Boom! Oh my god. Dear me. Should have gone for me. Thing. Right, can I get over that way? Oh, I've dropped straight into it. Thank you. Straight into it. No messing about. Reload. Oh, it's scuttling about. Get up there.
Hey, hello to democracy. Tag's empty.
Oh, he's got no face. He's still coming. reload. Take his face off. All right, I want my machine gun back. And then all the other stuff I dropped as well. All right. So these, yep. Oh, somebody's scuttling.
That's empty.
Right, common bits. All the bits. Reload. Where's my machine gun? I want my machine gun. Over here. Oh. Reload. Thank you, my machine gun. Container full of bits. Reload. Right, everybody had a reload. Let's go back to that supply. Oh, 20 minutes remaining. Right, okay. We need to go that way to the drop point. That beacon, I guess, the blue beacon. Oh, yeah, bushes slow you down. You may proceed to extraction when ready. Just like real life. Ow, ow. There you go. So when we get to the extraction point, it's like one of them horde modes. It's on easy, so it's not like a crazy horde mode. We've not sealed up the nests. We've done the main objective, but there are like little other objectives that you can do. Wait, how do we get around here? We'll have to go right round. Right, let's stamina build up a bit. And there we are. So we have to activate that. Tell you what, let's have a resupply. And orbital thing ready. Oh, yeah, we've got it. So now we've got to do the command for that. There we go, 2 minutes. Right, now then, where are they going to come from? It'll start coming from somewhere. Okay then. Easy level. Oh, there they come.
Orbital strike incoming.
And they're coming from there as well.
More prosperity!
1 minute 30 seconds.
1 minute 30 seconds to survive. Oh. Uh-oh. Hit fire. Uh-oh. Change gun.
ETA T-1 minute.
1 minute, survive.
Tag's empty.
Reload. Ah, play with that. Oh, grenade over there.
Nice empty.
Huh. I think we've done it, boys and girls, ladies, gentlemen. And any dogs are watching as well. All right, pick them up. Some more grenades. One that way. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Bag's empty.
Right, bag's empty.
This is Pelican 1, preparing for touchdown.
Okay. Don't land on me.
How about a night get out of Liberty?
Get out of there. Boom. Okay.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
And we are out of there. So the main objectives, destroy the two brood mothers, and then the optional one, we didn't do that one, Helldivers extracted, just me, outpost destroyed, one of four. So I mean, you could go around the little area and pick up some more points, but it's all about that point, it's all about XP, progression, or you can just chuck a load of money at it and unlock everything anyway. Right, is that it? Let's go back to the ship. Is that it? They do like the cutscenes. Yes! Good old Jim. Right. Is that it? Oh, return to ship.
There's nothing sweeter than victory in the name of freedom.
Oh, okay. So yeah, so you can unlock stuff. Wait, is it this one? No, it's this one. Is it the armory? No. Oh, acquisitions. So you've got the superstore. Now, I've only got the Hellbound version. Now, there is a different kind of version, like the premium one, where you can get different kinds of armors and stuff. But I've just got the basic set. But also, you can buy stuff, armor, different armor, with your credits. Insufficient super credits. Or you can go to the store and then buy a load of credits and stuff as well. So it's basically like a pay to win type deal. Some locks just cosmetics, but others do. Right, where if I go to the armory, armory, character, boosters, weaponry. So you can have like different guns as well. Once you've unlocked them, that is. What else is the? Oh, hello. You can get different upgrades for your ship. Ship management. So I've got that. This is what I've got unlocked. I've got the machine gun and the recoilless rifle. Well, basically, it's a rocket launcher. anti-tank, because some of these bugs are, well, huge. And robots as well, I've not seen them. And then different ones as well. So these, you need to have these kind of points and you can purchase them. I've got, how many have I got? I've got 5,000, so I could actually purchase them. And then as you go down, orbital cannons. So that's the one, wait, which one have I got? I've just got a standard one, haven't I? I've got, wait, which one have I got? Oh, orbital, I've got that one. So basically it's a precision strike. Orbital gas strike. So poisonous gas. Personal minefield, that's what you can have on you as well. So it just chucks out, but it is friendly fire, so if you walk into it, you can blow yourself up. I've done that a couple of times when somebody's chucked something down in the middle of a battle. They've chucked one of them down and I'm in the middle of it, tiptoeing round, and I'm just blowing myself up. A laser cannon. Oh, that looks kind of awesome. Again, you get cooldown and everything on. It's really good. Gatling sentry. Oh, that machine gun sentry. Do you know what? I think I'm going to buy one of them. Which is the Gatling run? So it's cooldown 180 seconds. They're both about the same. Only that one, the machine gun sentry, that's a little cheaper. I think I'll purchase that one. And boom. So they go into my slots now. You can have four things. Confirm. What did I see a guy with? He had a... not a guard dog. What was it? Oh yeah, I think it was a guard dog. It's called a guard dog. It's like a drone. And it just flies around and auto locks on everything. Friggin' awesome. Right. That's it then, guys. I think this is more suited for live streaming. Because, like, if I go to the planet, it's pretty much the same thing. It's destroy the bugs, do the side missions. It's like a harvest fest. I've not been to the robot planets. There are different bugs, but I think it's something that's probably suited to stream than videos. I thought I'd just jump in because I did a little look first, played it, and I thought, oh, wow, this is cool. And then I've just done this just to record it. But I think, yeah, I'll probably do like a live stream with this. Right then, guys, that's going to be it for this one. Don't forget to whack a like on it, comment, subscribe. And yeah, probably seeing you next one.